Number two, y'all just halfway thoughts, not worth the back of my mind. But to understand the future, we have to go back in time.